Alrighty guys, this is like my fourth video already in the past hour and a half. So, in today's video, we have, again, the Orbeez. But this time, we have a bat. And this video is not going to finish for a while. So I'm going to check it when I wake up in the AM. So, what we're going to do here with the bag, we're going to open it up, clear out some space, right? Then, if you can see, to have it open, we're just gonna dump some Orbeez in. Why not just dump the whole cup in? Alright. So now we're gonna take all the air out. Okay, so now we got all the air out, double, triple check the bag and make sure it is sealed because we don't want no escapees. Boom, boom, boom. So we're going to flatten this baby out, right? Put her in our hand, right? We're going to walk on outside. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Now, we're going to open up the freezer. Boom, boom, boom. I don't even know if the camera's on, but I said we're going to open up the freezer. So, we have some space right here. Decent, right? We're just going to pop it on top of the pizza. Right? Just like that. And, yeah. There's the Orbeez, and we're gonna see what happens when you freeze them. So let's go. See you guys in the morning. We got the Orbeez right here. Look at this. Let's go see what they look like inside. Dad? Okay, let's see what they did. Can't get it out. There we go. Heck, look at that. It's a whole square of Orbeez. What? Dude, it's like an ice, feel it. Look out, you're in here. Look out. Well, it cuts very easy, but it's like a rock. To the pink center. But it's white. Look at this one. Like the, I guess they're stress cracks. Look at that. What the heck? That is awesome. Look at these. Look, this one has, look, I broke a clear one and it has pink in the middle.
Oh.
That's awesome. For real. Alrighty, this is like 6 videos in one day. I lost track. Like, seriously, I lost track. And my day is almost over. It's 4:19 in the afternoon. Oh my god. But I'm so dedicated to these videos, so make sure you watch all of them, please. No. Just make sure you check them out, though. And if you're not subscribed, subscribe right now. It's not hard. All you gotta do is click subscribe. And if you wanna click the notification bell, go ahead. I prefer. You can be notified every time you see my videos. But anyway, guys, I gotta start the vlog. I gotta continue the vlog up again, and I will catch up with you guys later. Take care. Peace. And don't forget to like the video. Peace.